This is a vintage poison ring.
Also known as pillbox rings, this one belonged to my great-grandma, which she used to store her aspirin. However, throughout history, they have been used to store bits of hair, bone, secret messages, perfume, or, as the name suggests, a little bit of poison that could have been snuck into your enemy's meal. What would you store in yours?